using a diagram, let us say, if you are going to do a simple project, means the scheduling or activities that are performed in a simple project can be represented in a diagram. So, in the diagram, you can also represent the critical activities as well as the minimum time required for completion of the project. So, if it is a simple project, we can represent the critical activities as well as the time required to complete the project or time required to complete all the activities in a diagram. So, since the diagram is near enough to represent all the activities as well as minimum time required to complete the particular activity. So, if it is a complex project, then we cannot represent the other activities as well as the time required to complete the particular activity in a diagram. In this case, we need some algorithms as well as some tools are needed for representing or identifying the critical activity as well as the time required to complete the particular activity. So, there are various tools or algorithms are used in project scheduling. Some of the tools or algorithms are CPM and PPR. These are the algorithm or tool used for representing or identifying the complex activities that are involved in the project. As well as it can represent the minimum time required to complete each and every task or activity. CPM represents critical path method. PER represents project evaluation review technique. Critical path method. Project evaluation review technique. Okay, these are the two algorithms that are used for representing the critical activity as well as minimum time required to complete the every activity involved in the project. So, this critical path method. The critical path method will identify the each and every activity as well as it will represent the minimum time required for completing each and every process or activity. So, critical path method will represent all the activities involved in the project as well as it will represent or it will complete each and every activity within minimum time, it needs less time. Within the less time, record for completing each and every activity involved in the project. Here we are project evaluation and review technique. This technique represents probabilities associated with each and every task. So, we are completing each and every activity in the project within less time or minimum time. Project evaluation and review technique will identify the probabilities associated with completion time of each and every activity in the project. Project scheduling, it was present. known as project. What is project means? The importance of collection of activities. So all the activities must be completed within a particular deadline. So here, if not doing a simple project means. Yeah.